In a flash, abandoned homes were turned into life-giving sanctuaries.